So we'll go straight into the NBA.
What's the worst, like, what's the most random team I can play for? Like, Detroit? I could play for Detroit. You know what? I'm going to Los Angeles.
You know what? You should buy Factorio.
But I'm not even gonna upgrade them. I'm just gonna go straight in. I made a very small center. Like, why is this so well?
The NBA 2K21 demo is out now, and in this episode, we're jumping right in. Plus, we look back at our best 2K TV moments of 2K20.
I don't care
and
about
first
that.
Look.
Okay. So, the last guy I made was like 7'2", 285. This dude's 6'9", 250, and he plays the same position. So, small. Why am I defending Kawhi?
I'd just like to see who it is that, in terms of their competitive spirit right now, is coming out of training camp.
Let's
see in the next couple weeks which team jumps out and which coaching staffs have done a great job preparing their team coming out of camp. Now, we know that teams can fall off, Kevin. The talent will catch up. Other veteran teams may get themselves back into a rhythm. But coming out of training camp, how much more together are teams and teams that have made changes? What are they playing?
What's
their chemistry? Let's find out how they're
going to
play.
Wow.
P-Jump.
And looking now at the numbers for Waiters, how he performed last season. He averaged about 12 points per game last year, 2 assists and 2 rebounds. We know that he can come up with the occasional big play, but his overall...
My man is burly.
There is a bit of a feeling they're all looking to him to step up, and they know he's capable of doing it right now.
What?
Just not getting it done.
I said my guy is burly.
Here's George. And again, it's the Clippers missing.
How did I not get the rebound? Ooh, that's me, that's me, that's me. Oh, get me out. I should be setting screens.
Caldwell Pope against Williams. To McGee, just 5 on the clock. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Here's Kuzma, and he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. It's a tie ball game.
And when you give Kuzma that shot,
I might just like not take any shots this game, to be honest.
He is so confident in his mid-range.
Here's Jackson, McGee with the block.
Oh, wait.
Waiters passes to McGee.
Back
to Waiters. Caldwell Pope outside. We've got 33 seconds left in the first quarter. Waiters dishes the chair. Kuzma outside. Caldwell Pope for 3. Some solid defense there from Jackson.
Oh, why'd I jump? Why'd I... Oh, no.
6-13 from the field, just under the 50.
He can kind of shoot.
Here's George. McGee with the block. And it's out of bounds.
Oh, good piece.
It was last touch by McGee.
You're stinky.
For the Clippers. No, you're big stinky.
Harrell, he's checked nope. in for Zubac. Morris comes in for Patrick Patterson. Kawhi Leonard's checked in for Lou Williams. And it's Patrick Beverley in for Reggie Jackson. To the left side wing. Some nice ball movement by the Clippers. Tipped away. It's stolen by Green.
Ooh, got Kawhi fast break.
Andres Harrell is out there with Morris.
I get it, I go money.
And it's George with the 2. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Clippers. And out of bounds as the Clippers
get. How did I lose the ball? I didn't even touch
the
ball. What?
Players who had the most steals in the NBA last season. Paul George on top.
There were so many nights when he controlled the game through his defense. Not a surprise to see him ranked at the top.
And a big summer for the Lakers, trading for Anthony Davis for a time. Greg, it even looked like they had a great shot at landing Kawhi Leonard.
He ends up choosing the Clippers, which gives
rise to a couple. So I don't get how I got the turnover. Oh, I got a block.
The next is an NBA.
We're gonna check that out. Because that's like probably the only highlight I'll ever have. Let's see, what did I do? Wait.
Nice.
Whichever team you root for, LA fans, to celebrate.
James looking around. Outside Green. Back to LeBron. And the
shot that. How did I miss that?
Good work defensively by Morris. Here's Beverly. Left side Leonard. Morris outside. Rocket 6 takes a 3, claims the 3-pointer. Morris has got 7 points in the game.
And the one thing about Morris, he doesn't scare you from
the area. The only foot I could actually make would be like freezer foot, and I'm not fucking about with the oven at fucking like
50 seconds left to play in the first half. Back to Green. Jay, right side. A baseline Jay.
Wow, my character is terrible.
Two for one, probably the way to go.
Don't want to rush it, but you don't want to take too much time here. Yeah, that's not an assignment that I want there, Kevin. I'd rather do math homework than try and cover that guy.
Outside Rondo, shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. No. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Harrell, that's good.
Harrell will do whatever it takes to grab some of those buckets down low.
Oh, yes. How? How is my guy so bad?
You don't upgrade?
Yeah, but this is like ridiculous.
Thank you, David. We'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
Like, the only stat I've put up is a block.
Nice.
I'm playing, like, okay defense, but that's not shown in stats. Or not in stats that you can see in 2K.
Group substitution here for the Clippers. Zubac is checked in for Montrezl Harrell.
Throw him the ball, throw him the ball.
For Morris. Williams, he's checked in for George. And Reggie Jackson subbed in for Patrick Beverley. Big group substitution.
Why did I make my guy so small?
JaVale McGee's checked in for Howard. Jay comes in for Anthony Davis. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for Danny Green. And Waiters in for Rajon Rondo. Taking a look at the Lakers. They've got Deion Waiters. Kyle Kuzma is out there with Jay. And there's JaVale McGee. And it's LeBron and the two guard.
His shooting has been a little bit below par. You think about what this lead would look like if he was on.
With the fadeaway. Offensive rebound.
Oh, score, please. Yes.
Sofa circuits.
And even though he was undrafted,
I made a score. Or a point. Or a basket.
You knew the talent was there. And Che put in the time to crack.
Make up your mind.
You know, Grant, I honestly was shocked that no team took a chance on Che in the second round. A lot of front offices might be wanting a duel if Che ends up sticking with this team. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Kuzma passes to LeBron. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. That's on Lou Williams. GOAT conversation. LeBron has said his motivation is to surpass Michael Jordan as the greatest of all time. Gray, what do you think he needs to do to bolster it?
Like,
I think for the naysayers, the obvious answer is more rings.
You look at the other numbers, including those 8 consecutive finals appearances, LeBron is in the discussion. Andres Harrell,
he's checked in for the Clippers. Why does that, like, why does it switch my matchup to some guy I'm not even close to? Like, doesn't even make sense.
A chance to show you our assist of the game, and it's presented as always by State Farm.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. Andres Harrell is out there with Morris. Then there's Kawhi Leonard. Then it's Williams. And it's Jackson at the point. That's who's out there.
The fact that I missed, like, a layup on someone's, like, a foot shorter than me.
There's the pass to Leonard. And stolen by Kuzma. Pass break, the Lakers. And James with the basket on the assist by Che. 8 points for LeBron.
Now this guy is just not a ball stopper. Che gets his teammates involved. Always looking, great guy to play with offensively.
Green against Williams. Six to shoot. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. A different look for the Clippers.
Well, that sucked.